beginning, I mentioned that we're joined today by the family of PC Graham Reed. And I'd just like to say a few words about Graham. So, former Essex Police Constable, Collar Number 413, Graham Reed, joined the dog section in June 1994. He completed his first basic course with police dog Taffy, an adorable German Shepherd, that was a quote, at Keston in the Metropolitan Police. This was alongside two other Essex officers and close friends, PC Andy Kemp, who's still a serving officer, and PC Rob Wickens, who's since retired. Graham was stationed at Sandland Dog Section and is fondly remembered as a very approachable, friendly and proactive officer who, along with Taffy, forged a formidable pair in the fight against crime. Sadly, Graham passed away on the 1st of October 1996. And it's only right that on the anniversary of Graham's sad passing, 21 years ago today, we remember the excellent officer and kind-hearted person that he was. Graham will never be forgotten by his colleagues on the dog section, or indeed the wider Essex Police family. Today, we're joined by Graham's children, Laura, Wayne, Martin, and their children, and his wife, Karen. So I'd like to invite Graham's family up to receive some photos of Graham.